Atlin, located in the northwest corner of British Columbia, Canada, is the traditional homeland of the Taku River Tlingit. Members of the Taku River Tlingit First Nation live predominantly in two communities on Atlin Lake, situated near the Yukon Territory border. One community is in the town of Atlin, and another is at 5 Mile on the Warm Bay Road. Each community has its own water treatment system to serve the needs of the Taku River Tlingit people. Atlin area residents get their water from Atlin Lake. When surface or lake water is used, it must be treated to a higher standard because of the increased risk of microorganisms from the lake.
And this is where the beginning of the system starts, from the intake here, and then it goes towards the water shop.
I'm originally from Old Crow. I grew up in Whitehorse. I'm a single dad living on 5 Mile with my 13-year-old boy.
Within the town of Atlin, the Taku River Tlingit First Nation owns and operates a complex water treatment plant with a piped water distribution system.
It comes out the distribution loop here, and it goes into sequence through, past the band office, back down to the loop.
A complex system is needed to treat the water and carefully monitor the raw water quality. The water operators who work the system must have a higher level of training.
I do a daily test. Residual chlorine, turbidity, water flow, UV, and the pressure gauges.
At the community of 5 Mile, approximately 10 kilometers south from town, the Taku River Tlingit First Nation owns and operates a second water treatment plant with a water truck distribution system.
My name is Franklin Patterson. From Mayo, Yukon. Come from the First Nation of Natchanayakdan.
In September 2012, Franklin Patterson was hired as the first Aboriginal circuit rider trainer for the Yukon region. The circuit rider trainer program offers cost-free, hands-on training and mentoring services to all First Nation water and wastewater system operators across Canada.
We go around and ensure that the First Nations are doing their maintenance on the equipment, make sure the plant's up and running.
Aboriginal Affairs and Northern Development Canada helped create the Circuit Rider Program. It is a national initiative aimed at supporting and building the technical capacity and knowledge of First Nation water operators for them to provide safe drinking water for their communities.
Trouble lights off. It was good. Good deal. Thanks a lot.
So going through all these components in the water shop, it makes clean, clear drinking water for myself, my family, and the community. And I feel good about that. It's a good job. I like the hours. You know, when it does get busy, it gets busy. But there's the hours there for my family as well, too.
Some good water.
I feel good about having the clean, clear, safe drinking water out there for everybody.
For more information, contact your local First Nation government or Aboriginal Affairs and Northern Development Canada in Whitehorse on the web at aandc.gc.ca/yt or call 1-800-661-0451.